Hey guys, what's up? So, I am filming this on Wednesday, but you're going to be seeing this on Friday. So, welcome to Friday's video. For this Friday's video, I'm going to be singing My Heart Will Go On, originally sung by Celine Dion, but from the movie Titanic. I love that movie, but it's really sad. But I love the song. This is not my first time singing it. I practiced it a couple times before singing it for you guys, just so I don't, like, you know, get words wrong or come in the wrong time or whatever. So yeah, here is me singing My Heart Will Go On, originally sung by Celine Dion from the movie Titanic. I hope you guys enjoy, and yeah, let's just get right into it. Here is My Heart Will Go On. Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you. That is how I know you. Go on, far across the distance and spaces between us, you have come to show you. Go on. Near, far, wherever you are, I believe that the heart does go on. Heart will go on and on. Love can touch us one time and last for a lifetime and never let go till we're gone. Love was when I loved you one true time. I hold to in my life will always go on. Near, far, where does go on. Once more, you open the door and you're here in my heart, and my heart will go on. You're here, there's nothing Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed me singing My Heart Will Go On from the movie Titanic, sung by Celine Dion. I really love that song, but, you know, has a strong message like all songs do, I believe. And yeah, so I love you guys, and I'll see you on Monday for the next video. I love you guys, and make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video. And also, before I go, I just want to say thank you all so, so much for all of your support. Like, from the bottom of my heart, it means the world to me. I love you guys so much, and without you guys, I wouldn't be here right now. I feel like without you guys, I wouldn't have had the confidence to go looking for a job and, like, you know, putting myself out there. And thank you for that. Thank you so much, you guys. Really, I love you guys. And thank you all so much for the support. We're almost to 400 subscribers, which is crazy to me. I know it's not much, but to me, it means the whole world that every single one of you, whether you're from like day one when I first started filming YouTube videos for my channel, or you're new and you're just subscribing right now, thank you so much for taking the time to do this. So thank you to subscribe and like and comment and all that. And yeah, so I love you guys. Thank you so much. And I will see you guys on Monday for the next video. Bye, guys.